Hi, I'm Hunter.
And I'm Doug.
And welcome back to Waterloo Labs.
This season we needed some help, so we did a nationwide search for interns. We had over 100 applicants, and we picked the four best and brightest to lock in a cubicle and throw hardware at.
Now, we needed new interns because we wanted to incorporate some new hardware, things like the Arduino.
And the Xbox Kinect. Let's go see what they've been working on.
Yeah, well, let's go.
Kinect-a-Sketch! In a mashup of old school and new school, we've taken an Xbox 360 Kinect controller and an ordinary Etch-a-Sketch, just like you had as a kid, and combined them using LabVIEW and an Arduino.
Today we have the fastest selling electronics device in history, the Xbox Kinect.
Kinect!
It operates on a principle called structured lighting. An array of regularly spaced infrared dots, like a cloud of invisible laser pointers, are projected out into the room. From this, it calculates the dispersion, the distance of each dot from where it's supposed to be, and then it can calculate a depth image that contains information for every single curve and contour of objects the Kinect can see. This depth image gets sent back to LabVIEW using a wrapper for the Kinect Source Development Kit. The SDK was released by Microsoft in order to help hackers like you and I to figure out how to get Kinect information into our programs so we can track a hand moving or a ball flying past or whatever we really feel like.
Here we're using the Arduino to control these stepper motors. An Arduino is an open source microcontroller, and a microcontroller is simply put, a mini computer. And as the name implies, stepper motors are motors that move in steps. We use the Arduino to output digital pulses, and every time these motors receive one of these pulses, they rotate 1.8 degrees. So, by outputting pulses at different frequencies, we can accurately control the movement of these motors. Then, when we connect the knobs of the Etch-a-Sketch to the motors, we can accurately control what we want to draw.
We're here at the ATX Dev Center. We've got our Kinect-a-Sketch and our giant pencil. The setup's pretty simple. So the Kinect finds the nearest point in its field of view and then tracks it as it moves around in space, filters out some of the high-frequency noise and passes that information into our Arduino, which then sends commands to the two stepper motors and moves it around. I don't know what they're drawing, but it looks amazing.
Are you drawing a house?
What is that?
It's a giraffe.
Come on, don't you know how to use an Etch-a-Sketch?
I got this, man. You got what?
Down.
Skyscrapers. A village.
Right.
Now go back.
Yeah.
I don't know how long your Etch-a-Sketch is going to survive, Fred.
Thanks for watching our video. For more information, thanks for watching our video. For this and other projects, information, and source code, please visit our website, waterloolabs.com. Don't forget to subscribe, and as easy as I thought when I was watching you guys. All right.